enormous magnanimity and wisdom, and that took a few days to shake off.
Yeah,
and
I then see you've kept his humble qualities as
well. Yeah,
yeah. Getting to know the Land Rover, which is an undrivable car to anyone else, made me feel very good about myself.
I was so impressed.
Tom's like the best passenger because he can't drive. You still don't drive?
I've got my theory coming up soon.